It's murder, mayhem, and intrigue at Center Stage Biloxi this weekend and next for Agatha Christie's And Then There Were None. And joining me now to tell us more about it are Joey Bennett and Joelle May. Thank you all so much for joining us here today.
Thank you for having us.
All right, so you're taking one of the best, if not the best, mystery novels and turning it into a play. Tell us all about it.
I star as Ethel Rogers. My husband in the play and I are hired to come as servants to this estate that's on an island and serving, 10 other guests?
Yes, 10 total guests, yeah.
Right. And everybody starts kind of dropping off throughout the play until you find out how this all happens at the end.
The mystery of it all.
The mystery of it all.
It's very real, well written. The playwright's also done a good job of transforming into a play. Mm-hmm. And last night was opening night, and everybody did just awesome. We had a really good crowd that came, and they were very encouraging, and we got our lines, and we got the, and it's a very good mystery. I recommend folks come see it.
Okay.
I really do.
Definitely.
Absolutely. I remember reading the book. I think it was in high school, and I had to read it, but it turned out being one of my favorite books ever, so it's really exciting to see it in play form, and you guys have it this weekend and next, so there's plenty of show times for people to check out.
Come out. And in the theater, there's plenty of parking, so nobody has to worry about parking, and it's a very accommodating theater. Our cast is fantastic. I mean, we've got a range of experience there from newbies clear up to, you know, veterans of the theater, so it's nice to see that mixture of people and bringing their talents into this play and what they know and their knowledge. It's great.
It really is.
All right.
And the last time I did a play was 40 years ago in high school at Gulfport East High School. And they're just taking me in and helping out, and they're all just extremely talented people. So it's worth seeing.
It sounds like it's going to be a great show. Is there anything else that you can tell us about it?
No, because we'd have to tell you who did it. We're not going to.
True. Exactly. All right, but there's a lot of really cool effects. Yeah. We have some really cool effects that go along with it, and it'll definitely keep you guessing until the end. And we've actually talked to people that have watched it so far, and they've already said, you know, well, I thought it was this person. I thought it was that person. He gets blamed for it a lot and all that. But you'll be very surprised at how it turns out.
All right. Thank you all so much for joining us here today.
Thank you for having us.
Whodunit? You're going to have to go out and find out for yourself. There's plenty of showings this weekend and next, and all of those details are right up there on your screen.